Happy morning to everyone. So we are running a company called Jayasree Industries. In our company, we don't have marketing department. We don't have stupid marketing manager. So in spite, we are able to branch out across India and 20 other countries. That's what I'm going to share in 10 minutes. So this is what I want to say. Here is the proof. Being a small, you can do big thing. You can be a big dealer, big leader. And this was case analysis. The same I used to say, like inspiring innovation, igniting youth. Maybe a lot of youths are here with the bald head. It's no problem. Now I am a doctor, Arunachalam. Recently I got a doctorate from a medical university. That was missing. They never told. And so then what we are marketing, the magical stuff. We are not marketing any product. We are marketing a solution to this problem. 90% of women in India, they are not using sanitary pad. But many people are thinking, if the women are not using sanitary pad, a poor woman, maybe she's going to use a rag cloth. But in our experiment, we saw they're not even using a rag cloth. These are the stuff they're using. Sawdust, dried tree leaves, newspaper, ash, even sand on the private part. So while I'm talking this, now I'm a corporate lecturer and I'm talking about women personal hygiene. Don't think I'm a gynecologist or a doctor. Next is a warning. Still out, I don't know the vocabulary for soap surgery and sage surgery. I'm a school dropout. I studied only 8th standard in the Varanok language. So this I'm giving a warning. Then I will make English into tartar something. So it's getting permission. So okay. Then, so just try to identify this child, not Jackie Chan or Jet Li, Arnold Schwarzenegger, it's me. So what I want to say, nobody ever predict what the child is going to be in the future. His father, mother, astrologer, palmist, even Gurujis, Swamijis, nobody ever predict, including my lover and the wife. So what I want to say, see, here I am a proof. If there is parents, please don't underestimate your children. If you are a teacher or lecturers, don't underestimate your students. Even you don't have rights to underestimate yourself. So this is the story you see, the child. Where is now? Okay, fine, fine. Then this is my presentation. I usually use a blank slide. That way I never changed for the last 18 years. Recently, I gave a lecture in Unilever in London. Because of the Unilever mandatory, some colors left and right. Then I asked Paul Munson, what is the meaning of this color? He says, Muruga, even I don't know. So what I want to say, I born as a handloom weaver's son in down south of Tamil Nadu in a very small city. Then my father died in a road accident. My mother became the caretaker of the family. To support my mother, I dropped my schooling. Then I became a workshop helper. Then I learned welding. Then I became a welder. At the age of around 24, I'm having a small workshop of my own. The moment you are having a small business, age around 24, what is next? Even after seeing many men, they are suffering. It is very difficult to manage. Even knowing everything, I also did the same mistake. One day I got married. That too, it's arranged marriage. So, you know, from the day one, without a formal MBA from any institute, I am managing my wife and mother at the same house for the 20th successful year. Many marriages have failed. Then I saw one day my wife adopting unhygiene method. Then to help her, I tried to make an affordable pad. Yesterday I told it start from my wife. Then what I'm talking, the menstrual, the hygiene, is nobody ever talked in many countries or around the globe. It is a taboo. It is a social, it is many things. Because I'm doing this, I faced a lot of troubles from my family and everything to whom I tried for this low-cost sanitary pad. That madam never understood me. One day he got some misunderstanding because one stage I used medical college girls. She thought I'm using this as a trump card to roam around medical college girls. Then she separated, she sent a divorce notice. Then, you know, whenever I'm asking about feedback, the women used to give improper. That's why one point of time I used sanitary pad myself. I wore a sanitary pad, but where can I go for uterus? I met an artificial uterus in a football bladder. I filled animal blood, I tied on the hip. There is a tube connection. And while I'm walking and cycling, I made a press, a dosage of blood will go there. So I did for 2-3 weeks, but it is a very unnatural, but one thing I understood on 3 weeks. The most strongest creature created by God in the world, not the elephant, not the tiger, not the lion, the women. So, any man you are having doubt, please use wet sanitary pad in your underwear. Send the feedback to Muruganantham School. Now I'm getting feedback from all over the world. I am Dennis from Denmark. Muru, I got a heavier goal on fourth day. Because generally, men anatomy is weaker than women anatomy. Luckily, the women forget, we dominating the world for centuries. Then one point of time, I collected used napkin from the women. I researched that my mother also left from me because she thought I became a psycho. Then one point of them, the whole village come out a story, I'm becoming a vampire in the evening, drinking girl's blood. That what, they want to chain my both the legs in iron chain and a holy tree upside down. They want to chase out. Then I ran away from my village. Then I understood about raw material. Again, the challenge, you need a multi-million dollar machine. Then I spent another 4.5 years on this simple method given by God, only method, to do any new thing, including your marriage, trial and error. I adopt this method for another 4.5 years. I made this machine. Then again, a problem. First, I faced problem from my family. Then after inventing the machine, I faced problem with French bearded man speaking English with whole body. No, oh, I. Because they never thought, they're having a confusion, what I'm going to do with a simple machine against Procter & Gamble and Johnson & Johnson, big, big multinationals. That's what, whenever you're unable to debate with your superior, your wife or mother-in-law, don't debate with them. So practical success, they'll shut their mouth. That's why I took the first machine from Tamil Nadu to Madhubani in Bihar. Nobody knows in the world. This is the world first micro-level sanitary napkin making industry. Earlier, you need 300 to 400 millions to start a factory. With few thousand dollars, a woman group is starting. No one knows outside the world, except Muruga. Then it became a miracle. Then I started making machine, giving to rural women. Then I set up the machine on the hilltop. I took the machine on donkey's back. So this is the place, the back view. To reach this place, Johnson & Johnson will take another 25 years. Muruganantham is already there. This is called rural marketing. Okay. Then, anything you are trying in a business or entrepreneurship, you have to brand, then the word next will come in your mind, retailing. I don't know how many centuries people are doing. Then suddenly, all the Jack Ma's, everybody is lot of making noise on retailing. How Muruga is competing the big giants in retailing and retailing? Muruga's model is detailing. Even I'm here not to give a preach or lecture, to detail what I'm doing, how I did what I did. It is very, very important for a leadership something. If you're unable to answer your daughter's question in elaborate manner, if you become bored, you are going to be a failure mother. If you're unable to answer your son's questions, you are getting bored, you are going to be a failure father. So this was very, very important. Out of this method, we created around 1,024 local brands. That brands are competing the multinational brands. That's why I'm sharing my knowledge with Paul Polman of CEO Unilever. And the black coat is Sanjeev Mehta of Hindustan Liver Limited, and like 7 countries. Finally, Muruga is in middle. Then it's happened in Seattle on his invitation. So then what do we need to become a leader? So don't look an opportunity. Very much you needed to become a leader is a problem. Find out a problem and give a solution. So far, 4,400 machines set up, and recently I got an Inspire Leadership Award from the Performance Center in London. This is the body is founded by Fortune 100 company CEOs. Finally, they called on third day, Muruga, you are the winner. Then, you know, I'm sitting with World Bank Jeremy and answering one-to-one an 8th standard dropout with the World Bank chief, you know, Jeremy. Then I hugged by all multinational. Kumar Raga asked, what is your turnover? 140. No matter. So no matter the billions, what the cost you are doing is very important. Only 3 Indians were there, Champion Today and Ajay Banga of MasterCard. And he's recently in New York. So nearby is former Prime Minister of Australia. So I am the Time Under Most Influential Person on 2014. The massive social impact created so far is 51,000 women got livelihood. And more than 23 million women we shifted from unhygienic method. And the vision is creating a million rural employment and converting India into 100% happiness country from the less than 5%. Is this called Pink Revolution? So this is a view. Think beyond just marketing. Being small, you can do a big thing, can be a leader. Truly mad India. Thank you very much. I said 20 seconds to Raju. 20 seconds. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Thank you very much.